And the second small sided game is now we're just going to go 3-on-3 from this. And again, we're in the scoring action. 5 is going to set that ball screen here. 2 is going to come off it. And again, you can work on whatever you want with your screen coverage. So you can work on 5 icing, 2 going underneath, whatever you want. That's multiple options that you can kind of play off there. And then 1 is going to relocate to the corner. And you have your one defender playing soft off of that.